Well, welcome to the Hangar Lab. This is the largest lab in our facility, and this is the one that second-year students spend their time in. It's also used in a limited capacity for first-year students. This aircraft that you see right here is a Piper Seminole. This one's used a lot. Actually, in the second year, third semester, students have the opportunity to do an engine removal and reinstallation. That project entails removal of the engine, a full inspection of the mounts of the engine itself. They reinstall the engine, they write up any snags that they find, and they simulate actual logbook entries associated with it as well. What we have right here is a JT8D engine. There's actually two of them in our program. There's this one here that was donated by Kelowna Flightcraft a number of years ago, and the one directly behind me was donated by Air Canada just last year. They're used primarily for lock wiring practice, which is an essential hands-on application that's required by maintenance personnel in aviation. One of our multi-purpose labs, actually, it's used both by first-year and second-year students. In the first year, they use this lab as part of a general hangar maintenance lab there. So they'll be doing several projects within this, in the context of this lab, as well as out in the hangar. This is a pressurization simulator. We have a number of simulators in the school. Simulators are nice because it's not the actual aircraft, but it allows you to see all the components in one location and see the functionality of them at the same time and how they operate. This area over here is a helicopter section. We have three helicopters. There's a Bell 47 at the far end. That's, if you're familiar with the MASH series, that's the helicopter type that you see flying around on MASH. The one adjacent to it is the Bell 206. So a number of projects are completed on both these helicopters.